made it. Look at that guy. Les is in the parking lot. All right. Okay. Yeah, we're going to do an instrumental here featuring, I think we're going to feature Mr. John Hickok over here on most of this song. You might recognize this. Of the band, while we're talking about that, let me introduce these guys real quick. You just heard John over here on the keyboards, ripping it up over there. He used to play with Larry for I don't even know how long. Long time, huh? 40 years or so. We've got Doug Bennett over here on the guitar. here for a long time. Of course, you got Larry back here on the drums. And Mr. Cliff Manning on the bass guitar. Two of the original members of the Continentals. Then we got these fabulous horn players over here. We got Mr. Doug Gill, Mr. Phil Becker, and Mr. Scott Robinson on the trumpet. So I just want to take a second and I thank all these guys. We've been kind of rehearsing here for, I don't know, maybe a couple months or something like that. They put in a lot of time and effort writing music, getting the music down, everybody driving to Ottawa and practicing stuff. So thank you guys all very much for doing this. And I got Richard back here running sound. Manuel Pacheco brought some lights out here. Some of the guys from one of my other bands let me use the PA. And my name is Chuck Johnson, you don't know, it's all right. And my mom's over here, she did some stuff. My family's over here. The one person, well, she did some stuff. She wouldn't want me to keep going, she'll get embarrassed.
Keep going on the stuff.
Yeah. That didn't come out right, sorry about that. She's helped with the food and everything. She helps set the food up and all that stuff. I'm sorry. I should have went into a little more detail. My sister's here. She's helped with the food. And, of course, my wife over here who's done just about everything. She decorated the place last night, stayed up late, helped me do the food and everything. So without her, I would not have been able to do this at all. Okay. All right, we're gonna move on. If you haven't got to it yet, there's a clear up by the door when you come in. There's a drum head up there that we're signing for Larry to let everybody know who is here. I don't know if there's any room on it left, but if you can squeeze your name on there, please go sign that. Dedicated to is Shirley Pollum. No. Okay, yeah. I don't know who that is, but oh, back here. All right, I guess this goes out to you. You scratch just like a monkey. Yeah, you do. We're going to slow it down just a little bit right here. All right. All right.
Sitting over there and in his time yet, Big Rick.
Thank you. All right, this one's supposed to go out to my mom. That's what he said. For you, so don't go anywhere. We still got a little more music to go.
Richard, turn me up just a little bit, please. Thank you.
All right, this last song is the original song these guys wrote that is on this record down here. We saved this one for the last. It's called I'll Walk a Mile, and I think we're gonna maybe try to record it pretty soon with the horns. It's never had horns on it as originally, I don't believe. So hopefully one of these days we can get this recorded so everybody can enjoy it. Mr. Doug Gill right here wrote the horn parts for this song, so he went above and beyond on a lot of this. So I really appreciate all these guys coming out and doing this. For me, it means a lot. I know it means a lot to these guys. And thank you guys for coming out tonight. Don't go anywhere. We're going to keep the music going for a little while, so stick around. It's called I'll Walk a Mile. Peace of mind. everybody. The Fabulous Continentals.